So you got Jack running again, huh? Nice job. We're gonna need him.
Yeah. He's got a few new tricks to show you, too.
Have got anti-air.
Roger that, Phoenix. Standing by.
Yeah! can start landing troops. We've taken out the catapult and the gas barges.
Pilots are reporting at least 2 more artillery positions further inland. We have very few aircraft left, Cog. I cannot commit them until those catapults are taken out.
We'll find them. Stand by. Okay, move out. Let's put those assholes out of business.
Yo, check out this fancy shit! It's a goddamn 5-star hotel!
Yeah, but look what happens when you don't tip the bellhop.
The future of Sarah rests with you. When the war
is over, what the hell is she selling?
Our most valued citizens will rebuild humanity.
Azura was a bunker for the Cog's elite, so they could hide until the war was over. The last war.
Oh, God. Are those the research staff?
Hard to say. I can't tell whether their coats were white or not.
This is the last Cog base the grubs would find. Makes sense to evacuate your key scientists here.
Like Prescott evacuated your father?
Yeah, maybe.
Dad? It looks like they've killed everyone.
I think I was the only human they needed alive. Marcus, I can explain about Mira.
Dad, it can wait. Where are we?
You're near the hydroelectric dam. You've still got some way to go to reach the tower.
Okay, Dad, we're coming.